At Royal Berkshire Fire and Rescue Service, we are committed to providing an efficient and effective service to our communities. In order to achieve this, Royal Berkshire Fire Authority's Strategic Asset Investment Framework sets out high-level detail on how we will maintain and renew our capital assets. So in other words, how we will ensure that our buildings, our fire engines and specialist vehicles, and our ICT infrastructure supports our prevention, protection and response services. As part of the framework, we carried out a detailed analysis of our buildings. This confirmed that our existing buildings, including our firehouse training facility, would need investment to enable firefighters to continue to maintain their high training standards.
The firehouse is one of our key training facilities in Berkshire, offering our firefighters the opportunity to train in as realistic conditions as possible, including simulating fires in houses and commercial buildings, with ceiling temperatures in the burn room being able to reach up to 1000 degrees centigrade. This enables firefighters to practice their techniques and procedures to ensure they limit their exposure to heat and smoke.
The facility is now just one of the few in the country that offers both gas and carbonaceous burning, which involves burning clean, untreated wooden pallets to reduce environmental pollution. This provides the perfect balance of training specific firefighting techniques and creating realistic scenarios that our firefighters encounter operationally. The work included a full replacement of the control systems, enhancing the safety and monitoring of training, as well as reconfiguration of the internal layout.
The work has provided our staff with a greater range of training opportunities. This includes practicing search techniques in domestic-sized rooms, such as bedrooms and kitchens, as well as the larger commercial-sized properties, such as offices. Our staff's priority is always to protect our residents, those in the workplace, and to limit damage to property. This facility enables them to enhance their techniques ahead of being called to real-life emergencies. In addition, the gas firefighting simulator has been replaced and upgraded to include both a kitchen and a bedroom fire scenario. The new system smoke simulator is environmentally friendly and more efficient, allowing us to maximise training time.
Having additional floors and additional gas simulators has just enabled us to adapt our training, give more training that we wouldn't have necessarily had the opportunity to do in the past. Although we've got the carbonaceous fire as well, having the gas room just allows us to train in different environments, give different ideas that we can put to individuals, and certainly change different techniques and actually use those in realistic scenarios for those guys to then go away and then put those into practice out in the real world when they're riding fire engines. Allowing us to do more training based on the new procedures and policies that have come out will only serve the people of Berkshire better by giving us well-trained operational firefighters that go out on fire engines and deal with real-life incidents.
The changes we made in the firehouse will enable us to deliver a more well-rounded firefighter by providing a wider spectrum of training scenarios.
These critical changes have significantly improved the way in which our staff train. While we hope that you never have to call us, the investment from the Fire Authority means that should you ever need us, you can be assured we will provide the best possible service because of our robust and resilient training.
Our firehouse is just one of the investments made to ensure that our firefighters are prepared to provide a swift and effective response to the people of Royal Berkshire.